How to adjust or delete only the audio or video track in your timeline in DaVinci Resolve. Let's go.
So we have this clip and we want to only adjust the audio track of this clip. Just lock the video track and now we can adjust the audio track to our needs. Or if we want to delete the audio track completely, just select the audio track, hit back on your keyboard to delete it completely. Unlock the video track and we now only have the video track. And the same if we want to only adjust the video track. Lock the audio track, adjust it to your needs, or select, hit delete on your keyboard to delete it completely.
Oh, thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Like and follow if you want to learn video editing fast.